Let's see where this leads. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forged for. No ledgers to fill. No boring mid-afternoon patrols! Just a hammer! Just a fight! Aloy?
Erend! I'll handle the rest.
Those bristlebacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Thank you.
I'll put these in my pack.
Caught me at my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. I mean, yeah, not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, you took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing... Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you. I said we're good, Aloy.
What are you standing around for, then? Help me off this thing.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. We'll only slow you down.
Find this in my stash later. What are those awesome doing out here?
Quick! Gotta scrap them before the scroungers get them!
That bristleback's charging right at them! Just get back to Chainscrape before you get yourselves killed.
Not with all this salvage lying about. Come on, crew! Back to it!
There's the quarry Thales mentioned.
Split those ass chuckers! These fuckers finally got some help!
And it's full of bristlebacks. Less machine. Another one down. One less machine. Thank you. Another one down. One less machine. Another one down. Safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. Nora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people, but we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work, but Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so we're stuck picking up the pieces.
You need the whistle to get back to work?
Me and my crew were just little cogs out here. Can't lift a hammer till Olvin blows that thing. Cause if we work without his say-so, he'll ban us. And my people have been through enough.
Olvin holds that much power?
He's got the money and connections to snuff our fires for good. Almost feels like we stood a better chance with the bristlebacks.
What are you and your crew working on?
We're supposed to be working Olvin's claim, digging out stone to show our barren light. But the work stoppage and the bristlebacks cut us short. Never seen those blasted things in a thaw before. Where in Forge Fire did they come from?
I'm not sure. At least not yet. I need to get going. Stay safe.
Thanks to you, that might actually be possible today.
I think I've cleared out most of the bristlebacks. Valley should be safe enough to travel. I'll go give Vladis the good news. Then maybe this embassy can finally happen. Weak against shock. When I need it.
Mighty thankful to you, Savior.
Just Aloy is fine.
Eren mentioned you're not one for fancy titles.
You're Vanguard.
Well, here to escort Vardis's delicate behind to the embassy.
If we can get rid of these bristlebacks.
Captain said to keep an eye on Chainscrape, then these ugly lugs showed up.
Gave the first one a good beating.
But didn't quite have time to roll out of the way when it fell.
Told you it wasn't a good idea to eat that much before heading out.
I should probably get going.
Now, if you see any more of these bristlebacks...
I'll make sure to roll out of their way.
Might want to take some of these with you as well. They're handy in a pinch.
Thanks.
Stay safe, Aloy.
It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. I'll pick these up. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Try further back. What's this data say? There's... The code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. Great. That should be useful. That's not gonna budge from here. That's stuck. Okay, gotta find a key for the door.